can $4 billion disappear in half a second? This is exactly what happened during one of the biggest rug pulls in crypto history. So, what exactly is a rug pull? Check it out in today's video. Picture this. You've just bought a shiny new token that everyone's talking about. The team seems legit, the marketing's on point, and the price is going up. You think you're going to make a nice profit, but then, bam, everything crashes. The project's website goes dark, the founders vanish, and your investment is worth zero. That's when the rug pull happens. In the crypto world, there are plenty of rug pulls that take away billions of dollars from investors and communities. Here are some notable cases that will make your jaw drop. The biggest cryptocurrency Ponzi scheme. OneCoin raised $4 billion and defrauded people of billions of dollars by promising investors returns on their crypto investments and pitching the company as a legitimate business. OneCoin's Bulgaria founder, Ruja Ignatova, disappeared in October 2017 without a trace and is wanted by U.S. authorities for fraud and conspiracy. She is currently the only woman on the FBI's 10 most wanted list and one of the 11 women ever appearing. Next, Fodex, a Turkish crypto exchange that went missing in April 2021 with investors' funds worth over $2 billion. At the time, Faruk Fatih Özer, the founder and CEO of the now defunct exchange, said that they had to cease trading due to cyber attacks and that investors' money was safe before disappearing. Not fun, right? Well, in most cases, these projects are looking to make a quick profit by exploiting hype, although they don't have a real product or plan behind them. When a rug pull happens, it's not just a small loss. It can wipe out entire communities of investors who believe in the crypto. And that's where the real danger is. But don't worry, you can protect yourself. One of the best ways to avoid rug pulls is by investigating deeply the project's info based on these notes. Is the project team anonymous? If you can't find information about the team members, that's a major warning sign. Is there a solid roadmap? Projects with clear goals and plans tend to be more trustworthy. Has the project been audited? Independent audits by reputable firms help catch potential issues early on. Does the project have a real use case? If it's just a meme coin or something with no real utility, you might want to steer clear. Now I guess you're ready to spot rug pull from a mile away. Be sure to stay smart, do your own research, and never invest more than you can afford to lose. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and ring that bell so you never miss out on the latest crypto tips and tricks from Seed Combinator.